So let's think about when you're in class. What is better, sharing or exploring? Sophie, what do you think?
I'm exploring.
Exploring why?
Because with sharing, you just share what you already know. So I think it's better to learn more.
Ah, so exploring helps you to learn more.
Sometimes it's hard to explore because, what if you learn something new, you might not know it. Like the other day, we learned something new in math, and it was really confusing.
So sometimes when we're exploring new things, it can get to be very confusing.
Yeah,
it's good to share one more time, to just get it in your head, and then go explore new things.
It is good to share one more time and then go explore new things.
Yes.
That makes sure it's really in your head. It's important.
It's great to hear from such thoughtful third graders at Whittier School.